हाय, हेयर आई एम गिविंग एन ओवरव्यू ऑफ AWS एथना। AWS एथना इज अ सर्विस बाय यूजिंग विच वी कैन एक्सप्लोर डेटा ऑफ सेमी स्ट्रक्चर्ड फाइल्स लाइक जेसॉन एंड CSV etc। अब इट सिमिलर सर्विस इज अवेलेबल इन डिफरेंट RDBMS लाइक MySQL, वेर वी कैन लोड CSV फाइल्स टू डेटाबेस टेबल्स फॉर एनालिसिस बाय यूजिंग कंसोल कमांड। But the main difference is that here table is dynamically updated by changing the file data, and there is no need to refresh table manually. Another difference is that we can provide folder as source to the table definition, and hence all files in the folder are linked with table. So here I am going to start a demo. First of all, we need an S3 bucket where data, our source data is stored, and where Athena tables will be stored. So I go to S3, I create a bucket, I give it a name, bucket 73, and I click next, and create bucket. So bucket 73 is created, and there I create a folder. Folder name is folder 73. I create it, save, and this folder is created. And now I have two CSV files. One is names.csv. Let me show that here 1 to 10 IDs and names are saved in this CSV. And second CSV is names2.csv. Here, two IDs and names are stored in the CSV. First, I upload only one CSV, and then during demo, I will upload second CSV. So, here I click add files. names.csv, so this file is loaded over here. So now I go to products and analytics and Amazon Athena and get started with Amazon Athena. Here we can start a wizard by clicking create table, and a wizard will be started. I click create table from S3 bucket data, and wizard is started. We can create a new database. I give it my name, my database 73, and I give table name my table 73. And I give it here, I change it to 73. This is the bucket path where we have uploaded the CSV. I click next, and this is a CSV file. Next, and I define column name. First column is ID, its data type is int. Add another column, its name is name, its data type is string. And I click next. We can add partition to optimize the query performance, but at the moment I am giving a initial level on demo, so I do not create partition. So this see, this database is created, and table is also created. And let me query that table. I go to here, select static from this table, and see we can get 10 results. And let me upload the second file to the bucket, and we see that the data is updated. in folder 73. I upload another file. I upload names 2.csv. Next, upload. So this file is loaded, and now I query and see two more records from the second file has appeared in this table. So here we can perform our SQL operations, like I am applying a where condition where ID is greater than equal to 10. I run query and now I get only 3 results. So this is an overview. Thank you.